You know, my ore operation. If you're looking for the best place to get ores, get a bunch of these fucking things. Coffee. Mud. Mud duds. And right here is a fuck ton of ores. To mine ores, I didn't realize this before, but to mine ores, you have to have a level 2 mining here. So they have to have that level 2. And then.
It'd be good.
And you can just bam. See. You have way more than 80 in here, but. Overloaded. I forgot I didn't dump all my other shit. It's my humble abode. Pretty simple for now. Fuck you. Oh, yeah. A realistic game, eh? God bless America. Cost isn't that crazy, but I'm gonna drop it. I do really like my entrance up here. It's flush with the side, kind of blends in. Hidden behind some vines. I got a lot of space still. This base is a really good spot for like raids and stuff. The only place that you can get raided is right here. And it only happens like a third of the time, if that. Half the time when they spawn, they can't get to you. Two thirds. Math and public. I haven't bred yet. I need to figure that out process. I need to make tea. I'm missing her eggs. Oh, wow. What else lays eggs? Ducks don't lay eggs, I guess.
Whack.
These are the things I'm thinking of. What do these things produce on the farm? This. It's a battle band anyway. This motherfucker is sleeping real quick. Thank you. Chance. It's only level 9.
Shit.